How to fix rate limited on Snapchat. Hello guys, welcome to our channel. Let's begin. So if you're facing this issue of rate limit on Snapchat, then first you need to quit Snapchat and head over to settings. Now here you want to scroll down and search for apps. Tap on this option and now you want to search for Snapchat. Once you find it, tap on this option. And now first tap on notifications. Now make sure that you have allowed notifications. So if this option is toggled off like this, make sure to toggle it on and also set it to allow sound and vibration as well. Then head back and now tap on permissions. Here as well, you want to make sure that you have allowed all of this so that Snapchat can work better. So make sure that no permissions is denied. Now head back again. Now tap on set as default and you want to make sure that you have set Snapchat as default and this open supported link is also toggled on in this way. Now head back again and finally you want to tap on storage. Now tap on clear cache and clear all the cache of Snapchat. Now you can head back and then open up the Snapchat app on your device and this issue should get fixed. And that is it for this video. We hope you guys found it helpful. Please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe for more helpful tutorials.